Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to connect a Bluetooth speaker into your Hisense Android Smart TV. In my hand I have this JBL Clip 3, and to connect that Bluetooth speaker to your TV, first of all you need to go to the setting and turn your TV Bluetooth on. Just press the upper button and then go to that setting, select on it. After that, go to remote and accessory, and now your TV is searching for the Bluetooth. Now turn your speaker Bluetooth on and then make it to visible. And here when it found your Bluetooth speaker, it will show the available Bluetooth on the right hand of your TV screen. All you need to do, just select OK. And now it's pairing. Pairing request, just confirm once more time to pair. Okay, now you connect. Okay, now let's try to test with the YouTube app. I play one video and let's see. For example, I find a free music. Free music with no copyrights. Okay, play this one. And now the sound is come from the speaker, and when I just press the volume down, it will turn the volume down, and I press volume up, you will see this Bluetooth signal logo on the TV screen. And when I just press to push the video, and it gonna push the video. And to disconnect the Bluetooth, you just turn off your speaker, and then we now playing the videos again, and now it's get back to the speaker of the TV. So that's it. That is the end of this video. How you can connect a Bluetooth speaker with your Hisense Android Smart TV. And now, thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.